हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ राजुल सुथार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ श्री स्वामीनारायण इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, बार्ट गांधीनगर। इन दिस वीडियो सेशन वी विल डिस्कस द ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग 1, सब्जेक्ट कोड 3140705। द फर्स्ट यूनिट ऑफ दिस ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू द जावा एंड एलिमेंट्री प्रोग्राम। सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय Object-oriented programming, as the name says, gave the more significance to the object which has data and function built around it. So in this chapter we will discuss about the object and programming. Let me discuss the point or topic covered in this video session. First one, that is Java language specification, API, JDK and IDE. Java language that cover the application program interface. What do you mean by JDK, Java Development Kit, and IDE environment? Here Java language support API for communication. Second, we will discuss about the creating, compiling and executing a simple Java program. Then we will discuss about documentation and errors cover in Java regarding the inputs from console, and we will discuss about the identifier and variables. We will discuss about the assignment statement and name, constant and naming conversion, data types like numeric, boolean, character, string and its operation, as well as literals. We will discuss evaluating the expression and operator precedence, types of operator, augmented, assignment, increment and decrement, logical operator, and associated numeric type conversion also. So what do you mean by Java? First of all, the definition of Java. Java is a programming language and platform. Java is a high level, robust, object oriented and secure programming language. So these all are the features. Object oriented programming give the combination of object or data rather than the procedure. Programs are divided into object, data structure here covered, data design such they use the information required for an object to store in the variable of the object. Here Java is a high level, robust and object oriented as well as secure programming language. Java was first developed by Sun Microsystem in year 1995 by James Gosling. What do you mean by platform? Platform where any software or hardware, that is one type of environment, any hardware or software environment in which a program run is known as a platform. Like OS, operating system. Since Java has a runtime environment GRE and API, it is called a platform. Java language specification. The Java language specification is a technical definition of Java programming language, syntax and semantic. You can find the complete Java language specification at docs.oracle.com/java-se. Java-se is the second standard edition, and specification. The application program interface API, also known as a library, contain the predefined classes and interface for developing Java programs. The API is still expanding. You can view and download the latest version of Java API at download.java.net/jdk8/doc/api/. So this is the path to download the latest version of Java. Let me discuss addition of Java. So Java is a fully flag and powerful language that can use in many ways. It come in three edition. Let me discuss one by one. First of all, Java SE, that is standard edition, Java Enterprise Edition, EE, and Java Micro Edition. And latest version, many version that cover the Java FX also. So in Java Standard Edition, in that used to develop the client side application, and application can run on desktop machine. This one is only for use run desktop machine. Java Enterprise Edition to develop the server side application such as Java Servlet. We can use Java Servlet, Java Server Phase JSP, and Java Server Phases JSF. Java Micro Edition is used to develop the application for mobile device such as cell phone. There are many versions of Java SE. Oracle release each version with a Java Development Toolkit JDK for Java SE 8. The Java Development Toolkit is called JDK 1.8, also known as a Java 8 or JDK 8. Here, figure represent the Java Virtual Machine versus JRE and JDK. JRE is nothing but the Java Runtime Environment, and JDK is Java Development Kit. Java Development Kit cover the development toolkit like compiler, JHeap, JConsole, etc. JDK that cover the Java compiler to compile Java programs. In JRE, Java Runtime Environment, that cover the Java classes and libraries. And JVM is one virtual machine for Java. JDK consists of set of the separate program, each invoke from the command line for compiling, running, and testing the Java program. The programming for running Java program is known as a JRE, that is called Java Runtime Environment. Instead of using JDK, you can use the Java Development Toolkit. Example, like you can use NetBeans or Text Editor or Eclipse. Software that provide the integrated development environment, that is called IDE, for developing the Java programs quickly. Editing, compiling, building, debugging, and online help are integrated in one graphical user interface, that is called GUI interface. You simply enter the source code in one window or open an existing file in Windows and then click a button or menu for function key to compile and run the program. Simply Java program build and store in bin directory. While we are executing or compiling the Java file, so we write simple Java C program name dot Java, like hello dot Java, and press enter. So by using this command, you can compile the program, and to run the program simply you have to write Java program name. So if your program name is hello, class name is hello, so simply write Java hello to execute the program. Here some important question related to this discussion, like what is the Java language specification, what does the JDK stand for, what does the JRE stand for, what does IDE stand for, and toolkit like NetBeans and Eclipse, different language from Java, or the Delix or extension of Java. Instead of NetBeans or Eclipse, which type of tools is required, also covered in this discussion. Then Java Virtual Machine, JVM. So JVM is software implementation of computer that execute the program like real machine. The Java virtual machine is written specifically for the specific operation. It work in specific operating system like Linux, and it implement in various machine like Windows. Here the program JVM, that is Java virtual machine, is covered. Operating system is one platform, and here we required hardware to operate the particular program. This is the simple execution of program, simple Java program. Like here program covered the hello.java. Compiler compile the program, Java bytecode convert the program in Java interpreter for Mac OS, as well as Java interpreter for Windows and Java interpreter for Linux. So here compiler compile whole the program, and Java also covered one interpreter, that is check or execute the program line by line. Java program are compiled by the Java compiler into bytecode. The Java virtual machine interpret this bytecode and execute the Java program. Java runtime environment versus Java development kit. JRE consists of the JVM and Java classes libraries. Those contain the necessary functionality to start the Java program. JDK additionally contains the development toolkit necessary to create the Java program. JDK therefore consists of the Java compiler, the Java virtual machine and Java class libraries. Let me discuss the development process with Java. For developing the program, Java source file are written as a plain text document. You can write Java program in any Notepad or Notepad++ editor. The programmer typically write the Java source code in an integrated development environment IDE for programming. IDE support the programmer in task of writing the code. It provide the auto formatting of source code, highlighting the important keywords. At some point, programmer or IDE call the Java compiler, so Java C. Java compiler create the bytecode instruction. This instruction are stored in .classes file and can be executed by Java virtual machine. Let me discuss the installation of Java. So recommended Java version, you can check the version, latest version. Then check the installation. To run the Java program, you must have the Java runtime environment JRE installed on your machine, and Java executable must be available in your path environment. Here you can test if the JRE is correctly installed with a console. To open the console on Windows, Windows plus R and press enter button. Here Java version is important. If the JRE is correctly installed in the commands that print the information about your Java installation, in case you can skip the Java installation description. If command line return the information that program that could not be found, you have to install the Java. Here for Microsoft Windows, Oracle provide the native installer. So here installation path, in case you prefer the Oracle Java descriptor, you can alternatively use the following command like sudo add apt repository. So this is the installation for Ubuntu. Install the Java on Ubuntu instead of Windows. Most important question is Java programming structure. So here structure is displayed. That cover the portion. First one is a documentation section, package section, import statement section, class definition, and this is the body that cover the class name, name of the program, that is called the class name, name of the class, and public static void main string argument as it contain the main method of definition. Write, compile and run a Java program. Here one hello program is covered, small Java program. First of all, we write the public class hello world. So here public is one data type, public, private and protected. That is the access modifier, we can say that it is the access modifier or visibility control. Then second point, that is the body of the program, and we have to write the public static void main string argument as, in between starting and ending bracket, system.out.println, whatever you have write here, hello world. So the output will hello world, or you can say that SSID, instead of hello world you can write SSID, so your output will be SSID. Save the source code in your Java directory with the hello world.java. This must be same as a class name. So here your class name is hello world. The program name is hello world.java. The name of the Java source code file must have the equal to the class name within the source code and end with the .java extension. Here your file create in Java, so the extension of this program is .java. In this example, the file must be hello world.java because the class is called hello world. Let me compile and run the Java program. So open a shell or command line access, switch to the Java directory with the command cd Java directory. For example, in the above example, via cd command we can change the directory. Use the command dir under the Microsoft Windows to verify the source file in the directory. Compile your Java source code file into the class file with following command java c program name.java. Here our program name is hello world.java, so simply write java c space hello world.java, and to execute, this is only for compile, and to run the program you have to write java program name. Here program name is hello world, so simply write java hello world. Step in the writing the Java program. So first editor or IDE is required to write the source code. Source code is written in program name.java. Then second step, compile or translate the source code into the machine code. So Java compiler compile by using JDK, third party or API. And in this last step, step 3, we run the file or execute the machine code. So Java runtime environment implement Java program name. Here Java space program name is required. So JDK, third party API and native libraries must be covered for input, particular input, and depend on the particular input we have received the output here, whatever you have written in system.out.println. What do you mean by comments? We will discuss comment in next video lecture. Thank you for attending this session.